large number of cases for blood cancer and arthritis, Leukemia and Lymphoma Society came forward to fight with blood cancer. On the other hand, Arthritis Society organized Poker Gala.
Community are one of the fastest improving amongst all cancers, and that is because organizations like us are aggressively funding research. Last year we funded $4.2 million worth of research, and so we're really proud to say that, you know, blood cancers like acute lymphoblastic leukemia that affect children the most had a survival rate in the 60s of 10%. But today those survival rates are over 90%. And so we're really proud to know that more people today are surviving from this diagnosis. And yet for any parent or any child who's affected by this, that gap is still too big. The other part of our mission is making sure that those who are living with it and who are surviving are having a good quality of life.
These fundraising events are a great start to create awareness in the society. In many countries, people believe that a child cannot suffer from arthritis, which a child undergoes through various challenges that affect his mental health.
That childhood arthritis can have on children, and there's just so much that they have to deal with. And one of the biggest burdens is isolation and lack of support, because childhood arthritis is something that's so misunderstood, and so few people have experience dealing with children with arthritis, and it's so easily you're so easily able to confuse what they're dealing with and the symptoms that they have with other things, and it can take so long for them to be properly diagnosed. And through all of those difficult moments, they suffer. So that's the important thing about this event, to be here, is not only to raise critical funds to get people to advance research.
These organizations are creating awareness among people and raising funds so that every person who has been diagnosed from such illness can get better treatment. Only motto of these societies is to provide a healthy nation so that every person can lead a good life. For Fashion News Network, Simarpreet Kaur signing off.